Hey there, this is Pawan from PiXinCreate, and in this video we will be creating an artistic half sketch like this in infinite design. So without wasting any time further, let's get started. Here we are in the magical world of Photoshop Touch. If you want to download the images and follow along with the tutorial, check the links in the description. Okay, listen. We are using Photoshop Touch only to remove the background of the image. As the background is blurred out, making selection through the quick selection tool would make our job a lot more easier. Now make a selection of the background image and then go to refine edge tool, then refine the edges of the subject. After that, click on edit and then clear the background. Always remember that we are creating an art, not a composition. So click on effects and then comic. Now change the slider of the color from left to right nearly 16 or 17%. And then save the image in the PNG format. Open Infinite Design and create a new project. I'll select some 10,000 pixels on each side. Then, let's import the saved image from the gallery and adjust its position according to the need. After that, create two new layers, one for the background and keep it below the subject, and the other for drawing. Before we draw, make sure you have selected the pen tool. Then change the color from black to dark gray or a little light gray with opacity nearly 79 or 80. Select the topmost layer and start drawing over the image here and there and wherever you feel needed. Let me fast forward this. After drawing on the topmost layer, click on the subject layer with the eraser tool selected with an artistic look. Now, let's start erasing the subject wherever we have drawn with the pen tool. And now, it's time for us to add a gradient gray background at the bottom of the layer of art. At last, save the image with the highest quality available on your phone. And that's how you create an artistic half sketch in infinite design, my friend. And I hope this video has helped you a lot. And make sure you do subscribe to our channel PiXinCreate. And I'll see you in the next one.